Hello and welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to set your favorite picture in your mouse cursor. So let's take a look how to do that. In order to do that, you have to create a picture with mouse cursor format. So for that, you have to open your browser and then go on this Cursor CC and search on Google, and then you will find Cursor CC website. Simply open this website, and then in the under the create new cursor, click on import image, and here right side you will get the option to upload your favorite image. So I'm going to click here, choose file, and then I'm going to choose my own image, and then I'm going to click on open. After that, I'm going to click on upload, and it will upload in this website, and then they will make ready for me to .cc format, so I can use it in my mouse cursor. If down, I will see here example 1 and example 2. So I'm going to choose this example 2, and then I'm going to click on download cursor, and then it will download in my computer. So I'm going to open show in folder, and then I'm going to copy this, and then I'm going to this PC, and then I'm going to open Windows C, and then I'm going to click on Windows, and then I'm going to open this cursor, and here I'm going to paste that image, and here you will get a warning message. Simply click on continue. After that, go on your search icon and type here mouse setting, and you will find here mouse setting system app. Simply open this. On the right side, you will find here additional mouse options. Simply click over there, and then you will find a mouse properties. New skin will appear here. You have to click pointers, and here show me. You click here and make it extra large so you can see it clearly. And here click on browse and find out the image you had pasted over there before. So the name was that image is cursor. Make sure you remember the name you had put. So simply select the image and then click on open, and then click on apply, and you will notice from now my mouse pointer has changed cursor, and it is now appear my image. See how cool it is. So maybe you would like to change it, return back as before. Go on same place, mouse option, and then click on additional properties, click on pointers, click here, make it none, and then click on apply, and then click on OK. So it will go back as usual. So this is how you can change your mouse cursor and make your favorite own picture. So that's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.